This lure kind of looks like a chain pickerel in my opinion. What do you think? For the longest time, I thought poppers were useless when lures like whopper ploppers exist. But I'm learning sometimes that subtle pop can trigger a strike.
Baby bass.
This was a dink bass that bit off more than he could chew. So back he goes because he's got the Mondo mentality. I guess chain pickerel like the looks of this pickerel popper. Hey, I think I just came up with a name for this lure. What do you think?